Happy birthday, the country's leader. Robin has outraged the family of American prisoner Kenneth Bay, who has been held in North Korea
since 2012.
The trial of former Egyptian President Mohamed Morsi has been postponed until February the 1st. That's according to state-owned media outlets in Egypt. Morsi and 14 other members of the Muslim Brotherhood, they are charged